Sherry, I've been looking everywhere for you. I was so worried. We've got to go now, honey, okay? If we stay here, that monster will find us. Let's go.
No! I won't!
What's the matter? Don't you trust me?
It's not that, Claire. It's because of my daddy. He's over there. I heard him call my name. Daddy must have been attacked by the monsters. I have to help him.
Wait, Sherry. Don't go alone. Sherry! Sherry!
Thank you.
Sherry, are you okay? Did you find your dad?
Yes, I'm okay. But I couldn't find him. But I did find something else for you. Here!
Thanks, sweetie. Now, why don't you come over here? I want you to stay with me.
The ventilation hole anymore. But don't worry, I'll find another way. I can take care of myself.
Wait, Sherry, come back. Sherry! Sherry!
Thank you. Thank you.
Sherry, you're okay.
I'm glad to see you're safe, Claire.
Thank you.
Claire!
I'm going down there. Stay here and wait for me, okay?
So you've made it this far. Not bad, girl. But I'm not letting anyone leave my town. Everyone's gonna die.
Calm down, Chief. What happened?
Shut up! You couldn't possibly understand what's happened. Those monsters from Umbrella have destroyed my beautiful town. How could they do that to me after everything I've done for them?
So it's true. You have been working with Umbrella. Then you must know about the G-Virus. What is it? Tell me!
If you must know, it's the agent that can turn humans into the ultimate bioweapons. Superior to the T-Virus in every way. Dr. William Birkin is the genius behind the project.
William Birkin?
I'm sure you've already seen his little girl running around here somewhere. Sherry, isn't it? In case you haven't already figured it out, the monster that's been tearing my precinct apart is yet another product of the G-Virus. An ultimate bioweapon. Umbrella must be trying to cover its tracks. But if I have to go, I'm going to take you with me. Oh, I just can't take the pain!
believe the man who developed the G-Virus is actually her father.
What's wrong, Claire?
It's nothing. But I think I found a way out of here. We should be able to find someplace safe if we can just make it out of town.
But...
Don't worry, I'll protect you. I promise. But you have to make sure you don't leave my side. Leon, are you still there? We're leaving.
Are you crazy? The streets are still crawling with zombies.
It'll be all right, trust me. We found a way to the sewer. Follow us later.
Claire! Wait!
Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah.